Welcome. I'm Nora Shabazi, the founder of EBLI, Evidence-Based Literacy Instruction, which is a comprehensive system of teacher training and student instruction to effectively and efficiently teach anyone to reach their highest potential in reading, writing, and spelling. And in this blog, it's a little bit different than our typical format. We are just sharing books and why we love them and why we think that you should read them, or your children should read them, or you should read them to your children. So there's kids books that they can read, there's kids books that you can read to them, and there's books that you can read for yourself for enjoyment. And these are not books about reading, except for I did sneak one book about reading in there, but mostly they're just books about when you want to curl up on your couch and get lost in a good book. The EBLI team has shared, each person here has shared what books are their favorites that they've read for pleasure, and also that they've read to their kids or were read to as a child. So the whole point of everything that we do with reading, you know, everybody thinks a lot of times, especially in education, oh, we need to have increase the scores or get this standard in or do that types of things. But really, or those types of things, I should say, the bottom line is I personally want everybody to be able to read for pleasure, to read because they love it, to read, pick up a book and it's 2 or 3 in the morning, like I do a lot of times, if I allow myself to read a book actually, or when I do. And then you're like, oh my gosh, how did all that time go by? Because I was so lost in this adventure and this excitement and this learning, you know, of traveling the world without ever leaving my bed or my couch, that type of thing. So we hope that you really enjoy all of these books. Many of them I haven't heard of, that some of our team have shared, and I look forward to, you know, to buying them and having, or at least having them on my list. I also saw it is December as I'm taping this, and that means holiday season in Michigan here. It means it's snowy and cold. But I have a friend, Maria Murray, who is the founder of the Reading League. If you don't know the Reading League, check it out. But she and her daughter do a gift exchange. Her daughter gives her an advent calendar with rocks and gems, and then she shares all about it, and her daughter writes about it. And she gives her daughter a book every day as far as her, you know, December advent calendar type of thing. And I was so excited because the book she shared today I haven't heard of, and I'm sure many of them I wouldn't have heard of. So I think, oh my gosh, I have this whole treasure trove of books available to read. I usually contain myself and I read when I travel and I read when it's holiday time, and because I have not a lot of self-control, and once I get reading, I just get, you know, lost in it and everything else in life kind of falls away. So it's just always fun to have a good book to read, and I hope you enjoy our choices, and we'd love to hear what you think about them. And happy holidays to everybody. We really appreciate you listening, and I love to have you here and joining in this mission that we have to teach the world to read.